ice fishing season's right around the corner, and it's much more fun when you're in a nice, cozy ice house.
That's for sure.
I mean, that's the way to do it, right? So for the last 24 hours, teams have worked like crazy to build ice houses for the fish house frenzy.
So the competition not only builds ice houses that will be auctioned off later today, but the event also helps a local charity rebuilding together Twin Cities. Rachel is live in St. Paul at the fish house frenzy. Rachel, what's happening there?
Oh my gosh, these fish houses are so incredible. So I've been in fish houses all my life, and basically it's been 2x4s, plywood, and maybe a stool if you're lucky. So check this one out that we're looking at. They've got their gas range, they've got a TV, of course a kitchen area, but the best thing about this is this little contraption that one of the people with Krauss Anderson invented. So basically you plug this in, pretend this is your fishing line. Oh, you're not paying attention, you caught a fish. Oh, you're alerted. And then once you go, that lights up the fish hole. Pretty neat. So this is just one of the fish houses that we're looking at here today. They wrapped up about an hour ago, but they're still putting some finishing touches. Right now we have Kathy Greiner with Rebuilding Together here to talk to us, because this is all to help charity. Kathy, thanks so much for letting us be here. What does your organization do?
Rebuilding Together does home repair for low-income homeowners. So we recruit volunteers, get the donations, and then we actually take teams into low-income homeowners' houses, do the repair work, and we do everything from weekend work like fixing doors, fixing kitchen sinks, all of that stuff, and then we do have teams that go in and do roof repair.
Right, and this is ultimately a big fundraiser as we're seeing them put the finishing touches on this fish house. How much money are you expecting to raise?
You know, honestly, this is our first year and I don't know, so I'm hoping it's a lot. It's a lot because it'll go back into our budget.
Yeah, talk to me about how far those dollars will go.
We can do anywhere from $1,000 to $10,000 that we put into a house depending on what a homeowner needs. So it will help us, whatever we raise today will help us help many more families.
All right, thanks so much, Kathy. And again, that auction to bid on one of these amazing fish houses begins at 10 today. And if you're looking for something a little more affordable, there's also a raffle for some of the Dunwoody students worked on a very basic house. That raffle is only $20. That's all happening here at Joe Swartzgood in St. Paul. So come on down, help out a good cause, and get a pretty sweet fish house.
Nice.
I love it. They turned out so well.
Yes, they did.